Welcome to a club for people who love good movies. Use the links in the description to navigate the list of films quickly.
Seven Days in Entebbe. In 1976, four hijackers take over an Air France airplane with 248 passengers on board and force it to land in Entebbe, Uganda.
Tell us in the comments which movies you think should be added to the list and share any other thoughts or suggestions you might have. Thanks and see you soon!